Now, a lot of people have criticised the game. There was a ridiculous story the other day of a man who drove into the sea. Colin's got his head in his hands in Southend because he was just looking at his phone, not looking at the road. There are people, of course, really awfully as well, who've been lured somewhere by the promises of Pokémon because you can put little lures down to catch them.